A Luzerne man is being denied bail lodged at the county prison after he was arrested on charges of beating his children with a belt because, quote, he thought it was funny, according to police. Detectives received a report concerning the neglect and abuse of a four-year-old child. 33-year-old Jacob G. Puscavage was accused of leaving bruises all over the child's body, some being several inches long. His children were removed from his custody in January of this year when the injuries were discovered. He was charged with child endangerment, aggravated assault of a child, simple assault, and harassment.